Korean style Thanksgiving. There we go.
Now I did a Korean Thanksgiving already gone. I did it for myself. I went to Korean store, I bought a Korean Thanksgiving cake, I eat for myself.
Korean doesn't have a Thanksgiving.
It's
Koreans
kind.
Don't have pilgrims and Indians.
Kind. So how are you gonna say? Are you gonna say English?
Just say Thanksgiving.
See? then Jimmy argue with me. Korean don't have an Indian. Damn.
We are at my grandmother's house. We got here last night, but it was kind of dark, so we didn't really want to film. So we are in, this is the crib that my grandma got for Charlotte for when she comes over. But there's Dad and baby, and it's so messy in here already because now that we have a baby, we just have so much stuff. So we have her diapers and her bouncer. We just got here last night. We are going to continue to hang out. My grandma is sick on Thanksgiving, so we might have to do Thanksgiving tomorrow. So we'll see how she's feeling, but like throw up sick, so that really sucks. Can you say happy Thanksgiving?
Yeah. She's having fun until you put that camera in her face. All right, camera, let's keep it 100. I look like this for about 2 seconds.
Yeah, right.
And then I'm back.
Nope. He has his sleepy time going on for about 5 hours after he wakes up. Just kidding, not that long. We're just going to hang out with Dad.
Yeah. You like hanging out with Dad? Say, yo, what's up, Pimp Juice?
All right. What's wrong? You're cute. This is me as a baby.
Yeah, you like playing the piano?
You got her to go to sleep. Oh yeah. That is so sweet. We gonna go on a walk? My Uncle Mark.
Crazy bat won't let you.
Oh gosh.
Be patient.
That's a handful. That's hilarious. Well, aren't you awesome?
I'll look at little legs wrapped around me like this. Please don't ever grow up and go to college.
You want her to do all those things, though.
I know. But I want her to do it as a little girl on my chest.
So, since Thanksgiving is canceled for today, we're going to go over to Jimmy's parents' house and hang out for a little bit. So, I am ready to go for the day. My sexy fiancé.
That word makes me feel awkward. I'm not an S-E-X-Y guy.
I think you're sexy. Why did you just spell that?
I don't know. It makes me feel weird.
I just like that hat on you, okay?
Oh, okay. This hat was high quality. $2 at So Young's Fashions in the
city. Hey, we got a discount. So that's probably like a $4 hat. We are going into our good old hometown. So as you will see, our town is so tiny. Coming into the town now. So, there's not one gas station, like a gas station that you would go to. We don't have anything in this town. All we have is a fire station, some other stuff.
Used to be a dog kennel back in the day.
There's a bank. The bank's open.
That's the end of town right there.
Yeah, and that's the end of town right there.
We're leaving town.
That's the end of town. And now we're going down Jimmy's Road. So as you can see, we are from a tiny, teeny town and we love it. Right?
Yep. What are you doing?
Making bacon.
Making bacon?
Home.
Making bacon and corn.
Home. Where's my scissor? Oh.
Oh, right here.
Don't touch me. This is hot. Don't touch. I make a roast beef for you guys. If you don't want to go, I don't care. Right?
Right.
And you are a mashed potato?
Mashed potatoes?
You like it moist with mashed potatoes, don't you?
Yep.
Yep.
I don't know if we need all that food now, though.
What?
You guys are going somewhere for Thanksgiving party. We don't need all our food.
I just show up and come back. You guys stay home.
Well, we're going to be here whole time waiting for you.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Where are we going? Paige needs to go see some of her friends other town.
Lynn. Oh.
Maybe we go there when you guys go to Washington, huh?
Okay. I'll come back. That's funny. If I go movie tonight, Thanksgiving food.
No, you're not going to movie tonight.
She wants to see Twilight, the new saga.
Whatever it is, I don't know. You excited to see Twilight?
Twilight?
Yeah.
I almost go by myself.
Because you want to see it so bad?
Really bad. Hey, I buy this. What do you think? Kansas City? Spice. What? You see that before?
No, I never see that before.
We might cook Asian some rib. You know?
Some ribs?
Rib. You want some rib?
Sure.
Chicken and quarter! So,
okay.
Because me and my brother are having kids and stuff, mom's been digging out all of our toys. So she found this bag of Hot Wheels, and you know, those guys, me and my brother used to like to play with Hot Wheels all the time. So check this out. I got my favorite toys. This guy's the fastest, the Cyber. He's fastest. Second fastest is this guy, the Lamborghini. He used to have a spoiler, but it got ripped off one day. High speed racing does that to the cars. So this guy never really raced because it's the best condition one that I had. Like, you can tell all the detail inside of it. So we usually just looked at it. Slowest. Thomas the Tank Engine. Slowest, but he was so nostalgic. We knew something was special about him when we were kids, so we kept him. Okay. Cutest. It's tiny. It's a little monster truck. It's not really the fastest. It's pretty fast, though, because it's so tiny. It's not fast. Coolest ones are these two. These are the Hot Rods. Okay. They're cool. This one got painted. This one's not, but it's cool. Sorry, Charlotte. Last one. Michael Jordan.
Did he race?
Did Michael Jordan race?
Yeah.
No, Michael Jordan didn't race. He just played a lot of basketball. What do you think about Michael Jordan? You gonna play with Michael Jordan? Hey, my name's Michael Jordan. Fly like an eagle. Let my spirit flow. I wanna fly. Everybody get off.
It's on the jam now. We got a real jam going now. Welcome to the space jam.
Trying to do making me movie star or something?
Yeah. How is it?
There you go. They're cooking.
It's fish. Like full. Straight up fish. Okay, I dare you to try one. I dare you to try one.
No, I don't do this. I used to, but okay. This fish, you have to cook it a little bit, or you don't even need to cook it, and then you dip it in gochujang, right?
Okay, I'm gonna try it.
Dip it in some gochujang.
Is this your water? It's just, what does it taste like?
It's not bad at all. They, you know, like chips.
Fish.
Chew it and swallow it. It'll disintegrate.
Just kidding. It tastes like that jerky, that squid jerky.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? It's a good taste, but I just can't get over
what it looks.
Yeah, I keep thinking about what it looks like.
What looks, that's what can get rid of it. That, hey.
But it tastes really good.
Mm-hmm.
It has a good taste to it, actually.
You're salty, isn't it?
Yeah, it has eyeballs on it, though.
It's salty because they're from ocean.
Yeah. Korean style Thanksgiving. There we go.
Now, I did a Korean Thanksgiving already gone. I did it by myself. I went to Korean store, I buy a Korean Thanksgiving cake, I eat by myself.
Korean doesn't have a Thanksgiving. Koreans don't have pilgrims and Indians.
Kind. Korean use new stuff. New rice. New come from all the farm price.
Yeah, but no.
Apple, all that stuff.
No.
But it's not Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving.
Koreans do not have Thanksgiving.
I don't know how to say English.
It's like the same.
We use the all new food. Mm-hmm. That year,
it's like you just have a big feast.
New one. Just coming out that year.
Oh, like the harvest, like
yeah. Mhm. Harvest kind of new stuff.
Yeah. That when everything year. Grows.
Yeah, and that you pick, year and stuff. Then you eat. Yeah, that year, that kind of thing.
I get it.
So how are you gonna say? How are you gonna say English?
Just
tell me.
Just say Thanksgiving.
See? then Jimmy argued with me. Who do you know have an Indian?
Okay, so she's eating the fish concoction.
Give me some milk!
It's jalapeno. Yeah.
I'm gonna still eat more though.
We out milk!
I have the milk. Shh.
Huh? There, Jimmy.
I'm taking my time.
Wait. Here, glass!
Oh, maybe she wants a different glass. Let's try a different glass. No, a little bit smaller glass. Maybe do the other one too. No, I like the Batman. No, let's do Batman one. No, she wants handle. Down.
Jimmy!
No, handle. No, she wants one with a handle on. Okay. No, not that handle. Batman handle. No, not coffee cup. Batman handle. This one right there. You see that one?
I handed it to you a little while ago. Oh. That's yours anyway.
Okay, I gotta be really careful when I pour this.
Bottom one. Little flat one. Come on! The flat one is Jason. That's yours, Batman. Okay!
I'll take it to her, Mom.
Okay, I'm gonna try another bite first.
Is it hot, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Isn't it hot? That good?
It's so good.
Yo, what's up, Kansas City? This is your boy Jimmy in the house.
I always edit that out.
You always edit that out?
You say it every single time.
You can't edit it out this time. Okay. All right.
I'm editing video footage of Thanksgiving and, there's so much footage. So, splitting this up into two parts, so be on the lookout for part dos tomorrow probably or whenever. Say good night.